Hey guys, this is Corker, and today we are playing something. It's Justice with the Emperor of my Third. What's this?
The flying daggers of the tank men know no mercy.
Well, how cool that sounds, I'm not going to do it. Oh. So
is my use in the sword. Most of it for the honor of the Royal Guards. Huda brings peace to the world.
Huda.
What's more important? Money or a good heart?
Gonna go with these guys right here.
My viper sting shall vanquish all evil.
Watch my darts fly and feel their sting.
Oh, that's a boy.
Flying daggers of the tank men know no mercy.
It will be a tank.
Watch my darts fly and feel their sting.
Now I'm gonna be a dude. What? Oh. Yeah. Right. Yes. So. Just playing this game, as you can see in the bottom right corner. You can see what it's called.
A scroll for the ultimate martial arts skill, known as the Nine Yin Manual, has appeared. To know its secret is to rule the...
So this is the loading screen.
Tap here to follow your quest automatically.
Oh. I'm not doing anything.
Even the demons of hell respect the Tangmen.
I'm sick. Hold your phone like this to play.
Use the analog control pad to move your character. Press the overt attack. Press and hold the overt attack button to launch a continuous attack. Nicely done.
Seems pretty cool. Feel like I'm gonna have to jump next. Nope.
Overt attacks will do very little damage if your enemy is parrying. A blue marker above an enemy indicates that his parry is a feint attack to break the enemy's parry. Then use overt attacks. Press a feint. You've broken your target's parry. Now press overt attack.
Now press overt attack. Darn. You did. I'm just drinking a bunch of fire.
This strong enemy cannot be defeated by brute force alone. Parry against an enemy to interrupt his attack and reduce damage to you. Your parry is in cooldown. Hold and press to reduce damage resistance.
I'm just gonna kill him with brute force alone. Yep.
Well done.
Ding ding ding. Yay!
A random reward.
Oh. I don't know which one's better. It's confusing me.
Follow your quest automatically. Even the demons of hell respect the Tengmen.
Okay, so what do I do? Nobody cares what they gotta say.
I've written many books about my travels. They're bestsellers.
Let us make haste. Hope it's gonna teach me how to jump next. That'd be really useful.
Let's go. We must get the sword today. Understood.
So I have no idea what I'm doing.
This indicator shows the amount of rage you have. Press parry to gain rage faster. Rage attack. This will inflict more damage than normal.
I'm just gonna. Yay. I don't know how to jump. Very interesting. I don't know what I'm doing.
You've unlocked a new skill. Try it.
Oh. Okay, that did nothing. I'm very bad at this game. I'm Gilgamesh.
This yellow indicator shows that you have super armor. Targets with super armor cannot be thrown or knocked down. Find the best attack, remember. Overt attacks defeat parries, and parries defeat overt attacks.
Harry. Yeah. Nothing is happening. Story prize, I get the same thing. Oh my god.
Tap here to follow your quest automatically.
I know. Game. Meh.
Chengdu. I want to see what all the noble women are wearing.
Ooh, yay, that's fancy. So gotta stab her a bit more. Stab. She won't die.